Afraid, Ty. I am Nandu Gili, the Bunyip Elder.
G'day, mate.
It's time you knew the truth. Years ago, a great battle was fought over the fate of 5 mystic talismans. Brave few who challenged Boss Cass were trapped in the Dreaming.
Mom? Dad?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again. He must be stopped at all costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family.
Oi, Ty! Are you okay?
Murray? Oh, am I glad to see you. Oh, you're never gonna believe what just happened. I was playing in the forest when the ground suddenly... And that's when you showed up.
Right. Sounds like you've got a fair dinkum adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that sort of thing. I'd much rather be at home watching the footy. But I tell you what, you do the adventuring and I'll help you out where I can.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. By the way, whenever you see one of these signs, I won't be far away. I've heard that if you press... Oh, if... you'll need another boom. Oh, you little rippertie! You found a fair dinkum rainbow scale. When you find enough, take them to the Bunyip Elder at Rainbow Cliffs. G'day, Julius.
Now, if I just reroute these wires to...
I said g'day, mate. I is deaf.
Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just making some last-minute adjustments. Well, 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 you must be Ty.
G'day. So, you old coot. What's this contraption do?
This contraption is the key to finding the talisman. Why is this so? It's quite simple, really. It uses an oscillatory microfeeder to scan for trace energy signals that match the unique power matrix of the talisman.
Huh?
Like a big nose that sniffs them out.
Oh.
Ah. And thunder eggs are the key to powering the machine.
Thunder eggs? Oh, they're as rare as hen's teeth, mate.
Couldn't you just use batteries?
If only it was that easy. You see, this machine doesn't just find where the talismans are, it actually teleports them here.
Struck me lucky.
And that, my friends, requires a great deal of energy.
So, how is Ty here gonna find all these thunder eggs?
Eh, I was just wondering that myself.
A reasonable question. I've created these portals to... Of course, they won't just be lying all over the place.
Just Al.
A lot of them will have already been found. The trick will be convincing the locals to part with their prized possession. But I'm afraid I can't help you with that. If you're as resourceful as they say, Ty...
Righto, Ty. There's no point in mucking about. You've got to find a second boomerang. I'll see you in 2 up. This billabong has got the lot. Gum trees, wall. There's plenty to do here. So... Listen, mate. I found you.
That's great. Where is it?
See that tree over there?
Yeah.
Well, it's not there. It's on top of Frill Neck Peak.
Oh,
you'll just have to... Look.
Beauty! Butler! Bonza! I got one!
Yeah. One down, 7. I reckon those done only last. Speaking to a bloke that he says,
no. No worry, unless...
If you want to get a better... And you can adjust the... In my day... True, but I heard about anyway.
Right up.
Thank you.
pub, apparently, cordoned it. There's no time to, you see, butter. Looks like you seem to try. Yeah? Well, you sight see it. You ripper! Just, well, and as a little hope, though, you can race the clock, right? Let's head back to... A bloke down at the local water. Welcome, race to the fin, the checkpoint, but miss what? Good luck. A race tie. You're faster than a long-legged emu with a case of the belly aches. I reckon you've earned this. Why?
thing.
At the local watering hole last night, and this bloke, he reckons if you hold... So, see these air platforms underneath? Why don't you use... You might just find it in... That wasn't a half bad... I reckon... Cool!
I found it!
Let me see that. At last, a mystic talisman. It's time to move out. We got 4 more talismans to find. You there, fetch my bags. Soon unimaginable power will be mine.